My name is Stephanie Chase. I've been working with Stacy Wig for about a year and a half now. I started May 2016. I've really enjoyed working with Stacy. So I was lifting for about 2 years before meeting Stacy. I wasn't really seeing the changes in my body that I wanted to see. It turns out that I thought I was eating healthy. I was not. Stacy helped me with my diet and nutrition, and when we made those changes, I really started to see more changes in my body that I wanted to see. With Wig Athletics, we get an app on our phone where we have an exercise plan. She updates it monthly so you don't get bored with the exercise programs, which is very nice. I meet with her once a week to train in person. We usually alternate the muscle groups that we do. We'll do legs 1 week, arms the next, and then I will do the other muscle groups on my own. We also have an app on our phone for the nutrition part, which is really helpful, so I have that to refer back to when I'm meal prepping. And on Fridays, we do a weekly check-in together, and if anything did not work the previous week, she's always willing to make suggestions on how we can make a change to make it easier, which is very helpful. She's also available by phone and through text whenever I have questions as well. So I initially started working with Stacy. I didn't think I would ever compete. I hadn't even considered it for myself. I never imagined myself getting up on stage in front of anyone. I was just mainly doing it just because I wanted to see some changes in my body for myself. Now I'm actually going to be training for my first bikini competition in March of this year. We did our first posing practice last week. I was very nervous, but Stacy was very thorough in teaching us. She did an example herself. We have that on video to refer back to, and we took videos of ourselves. So we have that to refer back to as well as we're training, or as we're practicing posing.